CNA today. And what I'd like to do is get you some breakfast. Does that sound good?
Sounds good.
Okay. I'm just going to go clean my hands and get your breakfast, and I'll be right back.
Okay.
I'm going to sanitize my hands, making sure that all surfaces are covered and that my hands are dry. I'm going to go get your breakfast tray. Hi, Mrs. Smith. I'm back again. I have your breakfast tray. It looks like you're on a regular diet, and it looks like you don't have any allergies. So I'm just going to set this down, and what I'd like to do is go get a washcloth and a towel and just help you wash up a little bit before you eat, okay?
Okay.
All right. So I'm going to go get a washcloth and a towel. All right, I'm back. Let me just raise you up in bed here. Kind of hard to eat if you're laying flat, right?
It is.
And here's a washcloth for you if you wouldn't mind washing your hands and your face a little bit. We're going to sit you up at least 45, but I'm going to try to get you up as comfortably high as I can so it's a little easier for you to eat. Here's a towel. And then would you like a clothing protector?
Sure.
Sure? I think we have one right here. Let me get that for you. I'm going to set this. Actually, I'm going to put this in the laundry basket here. Here's a clothing protector for you. Put that on so we don't get your pretty clothes all dirty. And you are Mrs. Smith. I can see that I do have the correct tray. And what I'd like to do now is I'm just going to get a chair to make everybody a little more comfortable here. We'll put this over so we can reach it all. And it looks like the only chair available in the room here is the wheelchair. So I'm just going to grab this and come on around. How's your day going so far?
It's going good, thank you.
Going good? Are you hungry?
I am.
That's good. That's good because it looks pretty good here. See if we can get this chair out. And I'm just going to lock the brakes here for myself. Alrighty. Well, it looks like we have a variety of applesauce or just applesauce and water. Is there something that you'd like to start with first?
I think I'll just have some applesauce.
You'll have some applesauce. Okay, let me open this for you here. How's that taste?
Pretty good. Good.
Pretty good. Give you another bite here. Is that going down okay? Mm-hmm. How about a little bit of water?
Sounds good.
Sounds good. You swallowing okay?
Mm-hmm. I am.
All right. Another drink?
One more.
Is that okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Would you like some more applesauce?
Just a couple more bites. A
couple more bites. Okay. Still going down okay? Mm-hmm. Here's another bite. You got just a little. Let me just help you a little bit there.
Thank you.
There we go.
That's good. Thank you. I think I'm done.
You think you're done? Mm-hmm. How about some water?
One more drink.
One more drink? There you go.
It's good.
You're all finished?
Uh-huh,
you're all finished. Just get a little. There you go. I just saw a little drop there.
Thank you.
You know more? You're all done?
I'm all done.
Well, all right then. Well, let me take your clothing protector off there. And I'm just going to move my chair out of the way here. Put this back. Mrs. Smith, would you like to continue sitting up, or would you like to lay down for a while, or what's your preference?
I think I'm going to sit up for a while.
You think you're going to sit up for a while? Okay. Then I am just going to wash my hands, sanitize my hands again, and then I'm just going to record how much you ate for breakfast this morning.
Okay.
Okay? All right, so I've just taken the tray and disposed of my supplies. I'm going to come back and say, here you go, Mrs. Smith. Here is your water and your call light. Would you like any more water?
No, thank you.
Okay. And I know that the curtain, I didn't have to shut the curtain because it's a social interaction, so I wanted to leave that open. So I'm going to take my pen out and I am going to record the input for the amount of percentage that of solids that Mrs. Smith ate, which I would estimate under input to be about 10%. And for her amount of milliliters that she consumed, I would estimate that to be at about 20 milliliters. I'm going to put my own name at the top of my card because I am the student that is testing. I am going to sign the bottom with my full name. All right, Mrs. Smith, thank you very much.
Thank you.
I have already sanitized my hands, so I'm going to hand this into my test observer, and I am done.
Okay.